Okay, welcome back. Okay, what were we doing? It's always like in between recording. Let's see, we gotta get... Oh, we could probably cook that. Can we cook that? It's that cricket or whatever it was. Dock. I could probably... Oh, wait a minute. Is there one that we could... I need to be able to extract. There we are. Plant oil. Perfect.
Research finalized.
Okay. Plant oil. I need to get it back up in there to... I want to build this too. I think I gotta make another case. So I need metal and silicone. That's the problem, I'm like out of space. Should be able to do the... Oh, that one's kinda damaged, isn't it? I need this to fix the one of those cases up in the ship or up in the building. Fertilizer. Oh, I thought that's what that was. I need bigger cases, I think, because I just don't have the room. What is that? Hedgehog. Oh, it's a figure. Guess I don't need that taking up space. Stack stuff, that helps. See, make sure I... do things like that, like eating and drinking stuff. Up room that I do need. Like these posters, I could just put those up. want to put a second. Oh, I think it's too damaged. It might, you know, 95%. It's not too bad. On this side, I want to put one of those cannons. If it'll hold it.
Printing completed.
Research finalized.
See, epoxy. I don't have epoxy yet. Should I try that? Yeah, let's make that.
Printing completed.
Research finalized.
That I'll take with. Water I could bring. I don't have any water in it yet. Let's grab some water. Okay. Now, let's head up. I want to get up there and work on that box. It's way up high, I think. Seeing it's light, nice and bright outside. We don't get many sunny days. So. This building. something in there. Different noises coming from in here, so. Oh, there goes our sunny day. Oh, that's the case. That's it? Fuel and a fuel ration? Yeah. That's not good, because now I've got another case I gotta try to get to. My flashlight is, like, almost out of power. Maybe I can scan this. I'm trying to figure out what's making all that noise. Water tank. See, I've already built that though, didn't I? What do we got here? It seems to me that nature itself is against us. None of these master plans are working. The sapling that was brought to us from experimental garden doesn't want to grow here. Its development is slow. That it might as well be dead. They said it was unusual and could revolutionize our lives. Bullcrap. If it can't sustain itself on our poor ground and water, how are we supposed to keep it alive? It's the same situation as they imagined raising animals in gardens. They didn't take into account that we don't have the space for it. And there's barely enough food for people. We don't have anything to feed them with. And time to breed one of related relative adulthood is at least a year. I'm glad they didn't find any live animals under the smog. They all should accept that now only available future for humanity is slow existence or extinction. Oh shoot, my battery's dead. think I can't get back up that way, can I? Probably should look. Hopefully I can get down from here. Crossbow bolts? Shoot. Going up isn't any, there's really no reason to go up.
Hydration level is decreasing.
Oh, my scanner's almost out of power, too. How am I supposed to get back in there? I dropped down from... Is there a hole there? Shoot. Or maybe the hole here? Ah, stairs. Okay. I've been up there before. Keep hearing those, like, animals growling and stuff. Okay, that's the binoculars. The staircase there. Can I scan that? Like, a picture to scan? No, okay. That's so funny. I thought I've already been in here. But. Okay, no power. It wants me to get power back to that. I wish I still had my batteries. Oh, do I not? Shoot, I didn't bring any of the batteries with. Gotta get that power back up, so I need need to go back down and get batteries. So I gotta get all the way back up here. Is there a map for this? So I need to get back over here.
A storm is coming. Calories level is decreasing.
In here when that storm hit like that. Let's see, water tank. This dock that I still can't get the polymers yet. Bigger garden, it looks like. Guess we could craft that.
Search finalized.
Small garden, big garden. So I get plastics. I need a new scanner. And a new light. So I need electric. I want to get a new light. Oh, battery. That's the big thing. I need the batteries. Oh. I only have one electric. Okay.
Printing completed.
Transformers, plastics, I'm gonna make some more patches.
Printing completed. Printing completed.
Oh. Yeah, crossbow. volts. I don't. And I want to get a scanner.
Printing completed.
If you don't want to watch me, like, harvesting stuff like this, you can always kind of just skip through it, get to the next part, because I will be going back up and putting a battery in that to turn that computer on, which I think I'm just going to go do it. I need to drop a bunch of stuff in here. I don't want to have a bunch of stuff on me. Where's the batteries? Oh, did I use them? I used all the batteries up. Oh, shoot. To make my headlight. I hope I have another one. Somewhere else and come back here. Okay, well, I guess we're moving to the next location. There's a question mark in the other direction. Oh, wait a minute. Go turn this on. Right there.
location reached.
First, let's grab this and hit what we can. Try to scan something. That's good. Stay up here first. Thank you. basic pattern. Have to get up top. That grab. Oh, come on. Oh, you should be able to pull yourself up. There we go. Oh, good. Repair kit. That's a power box. Need to get up there. I gotta get over there somehow. How can I get over there? Too much of a jump.
Hydration level is decreasing.
Ah, there we go. Try that again. on. You should be able to grab that ledge and pull yourself up. Have to get up on that beam. There we go. And then that way. Shoot. Oh yeah, there is a ladder over here. Need to get up there somehow. This is a tricky one. It's just, come on. It works, but it takes a bit to get there. One thing this game could use is improved jumping system. Come on, I just need to get in there. Here. okay. Yeah, this is where I was already at. So.
Calories level is decreasing.
Back out of here. Bunch of stuff, huh? I gotta get this far. I don't wanna. Wait, what was that I had in my inventory? Paint tool. Don't want to leave until I know I've hit every section. Plus, try to find my way up. Okay, it's talking about the color. Let's see. My dear Sarah, colors were her life. She couldn't get over the gray world we had left after months of collecting parts and refining a design. I finally got it right. I built a paint tool with it. It will restore the colors to this reality, darling. This is for you. It only you could still hear it to see it. We're still here to see it. Okay, well, we got the battery that we needed. Tired quick, huh? Where's my ship? There be. Wait, did I go in here? First place I went. We need to sleep. Let's try the color once. Let's see what we got. For moths? Fiberglass. I don't have fiberglass yet. I still have to get this extractor. Still don't get the energy crystal, so. Oh, wow. Okay. We got. Oh, these are other paint colors and stuff. King size bed. Now, what's the point of that? Allows better rest. Okay. Need a lot bigger ship though. let's see what we got. Probably should get more fuel.
Printing completed.
Hydration level is decreasing.
Next episode, we will be heading back to that other tower now that we have a battery, so we can get that laptop fired up. Okay, hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later.